So yeah, you read the title. This is gonna be a pretty rare record. So hello and yes, welcome back to another video, guys. Now it's gonna be a quick one today. I'm gonna make this nice and chill. It is an unboxing video. So yeah, I got the box right here. I'm not actually going to hold the record packaging up because the guy has ripped my address and then his address on the front and back. He hasn't put it on the sticker, so I can't rip the sticker off, and I don't want to be showing either of our addresses off here on YouTube. So I'm going to show you. It is sealed. I haven't opened it. So yeah, Paul McCartney to Fireman Rush's vinyl. I believe is in here. I'm pretty sure it's in here. So yeah, quickly, for those of you guys who don't know what it is, in the 90s, Paul McCartney and producer Youth got together and secretly done these two albums. One came out in 93, I believe, and this one came out in 98. They didn't put their names anywhere on it. They wanted it to be a very independent thing. So yeah, Paul McCartney does do a bit of singing on it, but you can barely tell it's him. It's that minimal. And it's a lot of ambient, really cool sounds. And it's really nice music, to be fair. I've played it online. And it's really good. Then, of course, people found out it was Paul McCartney and Youth. And then they come back in 2008 and done an album called Electric Arguments, which is one of Paul McCartney's best records, in my opinion. So the Fireman Project, in my opinion, is an amazing project that Paul McCartney's involved in. And yeah, why am I unboxing this? Well, I unboxed the 2008 album Electric Arguments like 4 years ago on my channel. And this is probably the rarest record that Paul McCartney is attached to after the Beatles. This record is unbelievably rare. So yeah, we're gonna crack in. I'm not gonna tell you how much I paid. I got it from eBay. It was an auction. I've been on Discogs. It's been on my want list since I started collecting records. This is, man, my heart is pounding. I never really thought I'd get this record, I'm not gonna lie. It's one of them things. This is probably the rarest record in my entire collection now. I can see it. Oh man. Here it is. The Fireman, Paul McCartney and Youth, Rushes. Is it sealed? I can't even find an opening for it, guys. I don't believe. Oh man. There it is. I mean, just look at it. Let me just put my knife down. I still have a knife in my hand. Oh man, it is very nice. It is sealed. I'm trying to make the decision in my head now whether to open it or not. By the way, that is part of the cover, in case you're thinking. Wow. Yeah, I am going to leave it sealed, guys. This is a really crap unboxing, isn't it? We just opened it and looked at the cover. but yeah, I mean, because the music's online, it's not something I'm going to play. I'm going to be very nervous to play it. And plus, the inner sleeves are plain. Other than one of the inner sleeves has a naked woman on it, which is very nice. What I'll do is I'll put at the end of the video pictures of the inner sleeves. Yeah. There it is. Paul McCartney and Youth, The Fireman Rushes. I'm just shocked, guys. I really am. You can see there it's got the Made in UK sticker on it. It's incredible. A lot of tracks on here, a lot of long tracks. As I say, they're all on YouTube. There is also a CD out there, but the CD goes for a lot of money as well. So yeah, it's not like I can't hear it. It's out there on YouTube. I can go play it if I want to. But yeah, I think I'm going to leave this sealed purely because I'll probably only play it once. It'll go back on the shelf. value of it staying sealed, of course. That's the idea with this one. Don't get me wrong, I like the music. It has got, it is a good album. But it's not something I'm going to play often, if at all. So the cool thing about this is the value of it. And yeah, leaving it sealed keeps that value. So yeah, I'm going to leave it sealed, guys. I apologise. It's been a crap unboxing, isn't it? Oh, guys, I'm sorry. But anyway, there it is. Paul McCartney and Youth, the Fireman, rushes on vinyl. In my hands. In my house, in my collection. That is amazing. That is fantastic. That is brilliant. So yeah, that is it for this video, guys. It's been a very short one. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave a message. Let me know what you guys think of the Fireman albums. Of course, I have the Electric Arguments one, and I will soon have the Strawberry Ocean Ships. Blah, 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 blah. I think there's something else on the end of that name. And then once I've got the last one, I'll probably do an entire video just on the Fireman project, because I'll be complete, because there's only three albums. So yeah, let me know in the comments, guys, what you think of these albums. I really like all three. Yeah, and I'll apologise. Anyone who doesn't like nudity, you could turn the video off now, because I'm going to show some pictures at the end here of the inner sleeves. And as I say, there's a naked hairy woman on the inner sleeve. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time for another video.
Time, meantime.